sports. It's in the game.
A really exciting night ahead of us here at the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Chelsea.
Well, the first group stage of the Champions
League. And threaded through by Mbappe. Can he put it away? Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. And the PSG team looks like this. Alphonse Areola between the posts. Thiago Silva plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. And up front, Kylian Mbappe plays alongside Edinson Cavani. Here's the lineup for Chelsea. Kepa is given the green light in goal. Antonio Rudiger starts with Andreas Christensen in central defence. And Olivier Giroud is given the vote of confidence in attack. Considering the form book, Lee, Kylian Mbappe has got to be taken seriously.
Well, virtually everything. Quick feet, quick mind, sees the pass before anybody else. So difficult to stop a player like that.
Disguised ball. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
Now Giroud. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. PSG on the move with purpose. Oh, he's through here! No real threat, you've got to say. Strong play here. Jorginho.
Hardly.
William. versus Neymar. Under Herrera. Neymar. It's Kimpembe now. Thiago Silva. Here's Marquinhos. Now Meunier. Cavani. Marquinhos. Neymar. Edinson Cavani now. Incisive pass from Mbappe. No problems grabbing hold of that one. I can remember watching PSG when they didn't have the attached glamour that is part of the story now. It's almost intriguing watching them in the Champions League these days, Lee.
Well, it is when they're in a position to go out really and buy any player they want. That does not give you an advantage, especially when it comes to winning your own league, but also in the Champions League as well.
And a strong tackle. This is Thiago Silva. That is excellent pressure high up the pitch. Under Herrera. Here is Juan Bernat. Mbappe with it. Neymar. Sumptuous pass from Neymar. Meunier. No nonsense clearance. Olivier Giroud. This is Pedro. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Excellent defending.
Well, PSG certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession, but I don't think the manager or the fans will be too happy with this performance. It's all been a little bit too slow, too pedestrian. They need to find another gear if they're going to go on and win this.
Here's Kovacic. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Edinson Cavani now. Mbappe with it. Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Chelsea couldn't maintain possession. Thiago Silva. Neymar. That's how to flummox the opposing defender. Neymar. Back from the byline. Conte now. Giroud. Kylian Mbappe, such a burgeoning talent, but if he analyses this performance, and you're going to analyse this performance, is he going to be cross with himself?
Well, it's not been a great first half of football as far as he's concerned. He seemed a little bit sluggish to me, Derek. Easy for the back line to pick him up. Needs more movement.
Here's Marquinhos. Giving them the gift of possession. Half an hour remaining then. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Giroud and return to Conte. Giroud! And a fine stop. Herrera. Verratti now in position here to protect the ball. Bernat cutting the ball back. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. The delivery from Neymar, foiling them effectively. Here is Juan Bernat. Verratti. Now he must favour the cross. Verratti. And the decision is one of offside here. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Verratti.
Well, the favourites, PSG. Can they get that goal? It just takes them over the line. The crowd are certainly doing their bit.
Ander Herrera. Cavani. Cavani coming off second best in the passing department. 10 minutes left for play in this match. It's with Marcos Alonso. N'Golo Conte. This is Pedro. Now Willian. Kovacic. Kovacic! Keeper did his job to begin with. This is Neymar. Mbappe with it. This is Pedro. He could pick out a teammate. Chelsea have won themselves a corner. Now what can they do with it? And a substitution in the offing. Willian tasked with taking the corner. And it's with Pedro. Marquinhos with the block. And that is the end of the tale for tonight anyway. And not the perfect start for PSG.
You in? Thank you.
Tomorrow. This is all I know. You're my people, you're my home. We've been.